As we age, it is really important to do several things, and mainly exercise and various forms of exercise to maintain the joints. Knee arthritis is a huge cause of disability, and the primary therapy for that is strengthening the muscles above and below the knee, but also stretching and flexibility at the ankle, knee, and hip. And that way, joints are less likely to be damaged when there's an overexertion, as will occur to all of us at some point.